Alright guys, so Realme has released the Android 11 update based on Realme UI 2.0 for Realme X50 Pro 5G. So the person who actually got this update shared this is a screenshot of the update. As you guys can see, it says Android 11 with Realme UI 2.0 on top, which is Realme's custom Android skin. Now the update comes in around 1 GB in size and it has this version number. So this year you'll get Android 11, which includes new features like media controls and the chat bubbles. The Realme UI 2.0 also brings a lot of improvements and changes to the UI. The UI look more smooth and faster than before. As for the rollout, this update is going to be rolling out in worldwide in different countries, and soon it will start rolling out in all countries and regions as well within few weeks, but it won't take long as the update is now officially out by Realme. So yeah, that's pretty much it from my side. The update is officially out and soon your Realme X50 Pro will be running on Android 11. So for more future updates, you can subscribe to the channel, give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.